If there are any elements on your page that you do not want to have, you can simply find the trash can icon and delete them. If you want to add elements to your page, find the plus sign and select it. From here, you're going to select which template or what type of row you'd like to use. I'll just use the one block row. Don't worry, you can change this later. From here, it's going to prompt you on what you'd like to add. I'm going to add an image.